Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
Caps.
Come on.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Then I'm not worried. Oh, shit. Abs. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. Here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her. Come on. All right. You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We got it. Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on!
We did good back there.
Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl? The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
Intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... all of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I buy some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery.
You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Thank you. still in the fucking building?
Is it?
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look!
Dad! Dad! No! No! Get up! Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! Oh, no!
For in hell, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you!
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? Manny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Darden! You gonna shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Abby.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
Vamonos.
Okay.